Yo, what up, guys? It's your boy, Son TJ, man. We're back to play more of The Walking Dead Season 2, man. It's been a week for me playing this game. I've been playing Resident Evil 7 with a friend. I think that should be coming out the same day this is being uploaded. Depends on how my scheduling is, man. Also, I'm going to be trying, you know, work out a little bit more, eat a little healthier, man. You know, just a little update on my life, man. So if I feel a little, you know, moody and stuff, it's because I've given up sweets and soda. Because I don't eat candy or anything like that. I've given up a long time ago, but soda is my weakness. And I love me some Sprite, and I might have to get that up now. Fuck! Okay, let's continue playing. Okay, so here's episode 2. Let's get started.
On the Walking Dead.
Okay. I gotta turn down the volume for my ears. Also, you know the thing about editing? If you're a guy like doing YouTube and stuff, man, make sure to edit with headphones in your computer. Because it was always, I always had issues with audio mixing with my videos, but I learned that all you gotta do is just plug in your headphones so you can actually hear the real audio mixing. Because the speakers on my Axis G752s, they have a very different like way of letting the music and sound go out. So if you have the headphones in, you can adjust it perfectly well, way better. So that's something I've learned. That's why a lot of my mix has been a lot better in my recent videos. Just a little, you know, update for y'all. Even though I know a lot of people don't watch my playthroughs, but fuck it, I like doing them, man. And then hopefully if I keep working on it, more people watch it. Also, you know the whole thing about working out, man? I've legit, ever since, like, you know, all the bashing that's happened to me, if you see my videos, you'll know about it. I've literally been trying to work out, and I quit, and I work out and quit. I think, like, I always try to give myself, like, I need a quit. Like, if I there's a quit limiter. Like, you only could quit 3 times, and you're, like, done. But I feel like if you just keep going, just really, you just can't say you can't keep trying. Like, that's something you gotta learn a lot. Even though it feels bad every time, you gotta keep trying, no matter what it is, no matter how many times you feel like, dude, you're pretty much, you should give it up by now. I think you gotta keep trying, man. So that's a life lesson from Sun Teacher. So I think I saved him. Right. Okay, even though he's bitten. And someone always spoiled that he might die. It is what it is, man. Like, I like the guy, and it looks like this guy's gonna live regardless. But, hey, I'd rather give him a shot, you know what I mean? And he's, like, the only guy who really trusts in me, so it is what it is. Oh, I got something in my eye. Besides, it's better, like, you know, to give him a little hope that he's gonna live than just let the motherfucker die gruesomely.
Telltale Games presents.
I keep forgetting they do this for every episode. I keep forgetting. Ugh. Probably, like, literally I'm having kind of like a bad hair day. So I'm like, I'm kind of just saying fuck it to the whole ponytail thing I'm rocking. Just kind of just saying this is the official TJ look. Pretty much. But when I do the little ponytail thing, that's like a whole new look for me. But I'm kind of saying fuck it, we're going with the old TJ. Everybody wants the new Kanye, but not again the old Kanye.
On the downside, we can't get through them.
Okay. So his leg's fucked up. We gotta chop that shit off immediately. Well, okay.
What are you looking at?
The bite on your leg. We gotta cut that shit off.
Staring ain't polite.
How are you feeling? Nothing. What are you going to do?
Say it.
What are you going to do?
You gotta cut it off, bruh. Like, we could just say Lee probably died from blood loss. We could just say that. It wasn't the bite. Give Saul. It's worth a shot. Are you sure? Give him the Saul. He might die from blood loss because Lee did it. I don't know. Like, it's very up to interpretation how Lee died. Like, he was bitten, but maybe it worked. But he, like, I don't know. Oh, this is going to be gruesome. And I also, thanks for guys for telling me she's 11 years old, not 15.
Out like a stuck pig. What are you gonna do? Carry me out of here on your back?
I've done it with Lee.
Just give me a minute.
Try to get some rest.
But yeah, like, Thanks for telling me she's 11 years old. I thought she was like 15 or 16, but I forgot. Girls grow up way faster than guys, so she would look more adultish if she was 15 or 16. Okay. I think it's because I saw season 3 pictures of her as like an adult. Well, I assume an adult. That I thought like it would be more sooner, but I forgot that she was like 9 or 10 in the last one. It's been 11 or some type of months.
Anything in that?
Sorry, it's empty.
Oh, I used the water to help that one guy.
I'll keep looking around.
Damn it. Because I want to hear more about Krista and what happened to her. Well, all I can do, man. That's all I can do. Okay, what I keep? What can I find here? The searches box.
What's in there?
Red and gold.
Anything we can use?
Are those cigarettes?
Give me one of those.
This nigga wants a cigarette.
Like pine tar by now, but I'd smoke a dead coon's tail if you had one.
Sure. I'm very submissive, Clementine. I'm just. Nah, I don't have one, fam. Oh, wait, I have one? Shit, I forgot. I have one. But the dude's gonna die regardless, so. So.
Well, that tastes about as bad as it smells.
I don't now smoke, what? So. Even though I have one friend that smokes, I don't really care. So. I just don't like being engulfed in the shit because in my dorm, man, a lot of people been smoking weed recently, yo. And, like, every time I want to go in the elevator to get to my dorms, like, I get those one dorms where it's like, the dude won't legit surrounds the fucking elevator with weed smell. I'm like, bruh, I want to breathe when I get to my dorm, yo. Get the fuck on with that noise. Like, it's annoying, man. It really is. Oh, man. Also, while I'm doing this, my bed sheets and stuff are being rewashed. And, like, I got, like, a time limit. So it is what it is there. Oh, don't tell me he's a zombie. He's a zombie, isn't he? Yep. I gotta kill him. He's a zombie. Fuck. Okay. We gotta kill him now. It's too late. We gotta take him out. Are you alive?
Are you alive?
He's alive. Barely.
Feel like 10 pounds of shit in a 5-pound sack.
Yeah, you dead, man.
Jesus. Stuck in this.
Even though you was nice to me and everything, you're dead, yo.
You want to hear something funny?
Do I get a choice? Oh.
And I don't want to die.
You should have cut your leg off while you had the chance, man. But. Yeah.
I never thought I'd be the kind of idiot to say something like that. But there it is.
You're an idiot if you say you don't want to die?
I'm scared, Clementine. Jesus, I'm scared.
You're going to be okay.
Oh, at least spare me the bedside bullshit.
Sorry.
Would you promise me you'll watch out for Nick?
Yeah, I'll promise that. I'll watch after for him. No, he's on his own.
He is a good boy.
I'll do what I can.
Thank you.
No problem. Well, he will remember that when he fucking dies.
They ain't gonna find us.
He was a cool dude for what you were. I love how they give him that Lee, you know, shading when he was a zombie. Look, when he's about to become a zombie.
You're gonna have to make a break for it.
Oh, shit.
I'll buy you some time.
Thank you, Pete. You're coming with me. Thank you, Pete.
Thank you, Pete.
You go find my nephew now, right?
I want to be nice and all, but he's gonna die.
Wait for my signal and run straight to the woods. Just keep moving.
I think I just stayed him, you know, to give him like an extra time to for his character development, like his character to end properly. You know what I mean? Because I knew he was gonna die. He was bitten. If he would have cut off his leg, you know, like a champ, then he might have a chance. But nah. It feels like in this verse, like in the game verse, anyway, cutting a piece off doesn't work unless Lee died from blood loss. That can also be a thing. But Okay. So I've been getting ready for prompts, because prompts are fucking hard in this game. Here we go, here we go. Shit. Oh, shit. There we go. Whew, I almost fucked it up. Whew, God, these prompts are kind of hard. Okay, gotta be focused. Well, he's dead. Goodbye, Pete. Goodbye. Well, I kind of think this is how it would have, like, you know, shown at the very beginning if we saved the other dude. I think we're going to find him in a minute. We'll see. We'll see where he's at. This dude hates me and that chick hates me.
Clementine, are you all right?
Oh, now he cares.
Luke's not with you?
Where's Alvin?
This is the black. Oh, Alvin's is her husband.
Where are
Pete they? Got beat. He got attacked.
He got bit.
What?
He got bit.
What happened?
Walkers.
Walkers. Yeah.
God.
Where were you? Where were you exactly?
Oh, it's my
where
fault now, bitch. Mean?
We gotta go.
Just hold on a minute.
My husband is still out there. Get
the husband
gun.
You cheated on.
Luke and Alvin went out looking for you. I told them not to go.
Oh, you won't blame me, bitch? Luke is cool. Luke is the new homie.
Clementine, can you please watch Sarah? She's upstairs. Just
you can trust
her.
Me.
And don't
you
tell
go
her
with
anything.
You.
I'll take care of her. You can trust me.
Thank you.
Oh, you just said I was
inside.
Not to be trusted,
just
bitch.
Don't open the doors for
ooh.
Anything. We'll be back soon.
Whatever, and nigga.
Thank you.
Yeah, thank you. Whatever. I'm looking like Wolfman. Hurry up. Okay. We doing good so far. Well, we already lost Pete, but that was out of our hands, and we saved him, quote unquote. And we could have cut his leg off, but the motherfucker said nope. Oh gosh.
I found this under the house. There was all kinds of
dude, she looks just like some people I know, yo. Just like some people I know. I think she's like one of the creator's daughter,
so
and they
cool.
just made her in the game.
Take one of me. Come on, take one of me.
I'm not in the mood. You shouldn't scare people like
please.
That. Sure.
Sure. Get me in a good pose, okay?
Okay, bitch.
Okay.
Boom. Gotcha. It was clean. Nice smile.
What's wrong? where's my dad?
I got it right before she talked. He'll be fine. He's they're fishing. You should know what's going on.
Clem, you're scaring me.
He'll
be
fine.
Are you sure?
If I tell her what she should know, the guy will get on my fucking case about it.
Sorry, I just need to...
What? Does she have actual mental issues? Because it's not a problem to have mental issues. I just want to know. Because it's too much of a stigma. People say you have mental issues, they think it's a bad thing. No, like, everyone has that. Well, a lot of people have those issues, and they're actually good people. And you know what I mean? It's just... I'd like to know about it so I can, you know, not
you
fuck with it in the future.
I couldn't find any bullets. If something's wrong, I should know.
It's too dangerous, okay,
what
but it's not
to
a toy.
One? Okay, but
I'm doing everything Lee taught me.
I know.
I'm doing first, everything Lee taught
remember,
me.
Remember, it's just a thing. What does that mean?
I don't know.
I don't know.
That'd
be heavy.
Lee taught her. Yay.
What do I do? The most important thing is, when you go to shoot, take a breath.
I love how my decisions are just in this bitch right now.
Not that big.
I wonder if, like, my decisions, like, from season one are gonna, you know, do exactly what they did in, like, season three.
Sorry.
I wonder if Clementine's gonna hang on to these values I taught her in season one and season three as well. That'd be sick.
Hey, Luke's back.
Hey, Luke. I don't think that's Luke, actually. I think she's making a lot of assumptions. Holy shit, that was too fast. If it was actually Luke, they would have showed him. Okay. And we're walking really fucking slow, too. Hey, that ain't Luke. It's too ominous to be Luke. Okay. Yeah, that's too ominous to be Luke, yo. Okay, let's see. It's got to be someone else. It might be that guy that she was talking about, that the angry black chick. Yep, that's the fucking villain.
That's not Luke.
That's got to be the villain.
Clem, I think I know him.
Okay, listen. I love how this chick is like way older than me. Who is he? Go hide.
Find somewhere to hide.
Now, bitch.
No.
Clem, I can't breathe.
Yeah, she has like anxiety issues. Problem is that she's got to deal with anxiety issues or she will die. Oh, shit. Damn it. No choice I did was going to do anything. Who are you? Get out. I have a gun.
Now.
Is that how your dad taught you to greet a neighbor?
I don't trust you.
A smart girl. I would too. But I'm not a bad guy, honey.
You are a bad guy. You have the voice of a very cool bad guy, and your look has the look of a sway bad guy.
What's your name?
My name's Jeff. Carly, close the door, bitch.
I'm sorry to disturb you. I only need a couple minutes of your time.
Ugh. God damn it. I feel like no matter what decision I do here, I'm not going to be able to stop him.
You don't usually see
I have a big group. Just me and my dad. I'm alone.
Alone.
Really?
Yeah. I take care of myself.
Well, I'm impressed.
Well, I'll trust your ass. Chase.
I'm out looking for my people. 7 of them, to be exact. They've been gone a long while, and...
I'm lying my ass off. Lost.
Maybe you've seen them. A couple of farm boys and an old man. Spanish guy and his daughter. Quiet girl. A bit taller than you. Big black guy.
That's a lot of people to lose.
And a pretty little pregnant lady.
That's a lot of people to lose.
Tell me about it. This whole damn thing's a pain in the ass.
Yeah, it is. If you just get the fuck on, okay? This man's looking hard. Dude, she better be gone, okay? That chick better be gone or she's gonna be another... She better not be the next fucking Ben. I feel like she's gonna be this season's Ben. Like, you want to feel sorry for the person, but they keep fucking up.
A lot of plates for one person. Looks like a tornado ran through here.
I don't ever do the dishes.
Yeah, well, believe me, I don't either.
I love how she's trying to act cool.
Just passing through, or you've been here a while? Hey, listen, kid, I hope you know.
Grab knife, I've been here for a year. I'm just passing through.
Now, I'm not sure why you'd go anywhere after finding this place.
Where do you live?
Where do you live?
Yeah, down by the river there. There's a sweet little spot with a boat where we pitch camp. Got a few tents up and everything else. And like I said,
how long you been there?
Each other.
How long have you been there?
Been there for a good while now.
Really?
Grab the knife! Damn, I should have reached for the knife faster.
Where does this go?
Over there.
In the drawer there.
Yeah, I don't want him to, like, you know, attack Clementine in a bad way. Damn, I can't go into the drawer. I thought that was the plan.
Well, it's a real nice place. Kind of cozy.
God damn it, man. I feel like no matter what I do here, it's going to happen. You know what I mean?
I knew it. I always wore shirts like this. Doctor.
Shit.
Real smug, son of a bitch.
What happened to him?
But
what's his name?
Man.
I don't care.
I don't care, fam.
Very polite for a little girl.
And you're not.
Because I'm a motherfucking savage.
This is my house.
Fair point.
Savage Clementine.
Well, White's in trouble.
Oh, shit. Three this is a metaphor. This is a motherfucking metaphor.
What was that?
Shit. Oh, God. I'm not sweating bullets. It's probably the wind. Nobody is here.
It's probably just the wind.
Ah! Damn it! Shit. She's probably under the bed. Yep. Under the bed. That's what I would have done as a little kid.
I told you, nobody's here.
Seems that way.
Hello, Hikey, crossing my arms, like...
Couldn't just leave you here with a good conscience if someone was poking around, right?
Sure.
Eartha's always trying to take Clementine. Everybody always trying to. Fuck. Oh, God, I thought he was going to look under the bed.
Who's this?
Take photo. My sister, she's dead, was a kid.
Must be someone who lived here.
Must be.
I ain't tell you shit.
You have no idea who these people are, do you?
They're my friends. How do you know them? I don't know what you're talking about.
Let me ask you this. When you met them, how much did they trust
you? I feel like no matter what I'm saying is going to do here. What's your point, Pete, trusting me?
What's your point?
If people don't trust you, how can you trust them?
I ain't tell you shit. I feel like no matter what I say here, he's going to see the exact same stuff.
I can let myself out.
Who are you?
Don't come back.
Bitch.
You have a real good day now.
He will remember that. The intruder. Savage Clementine.
Where is
he? We in there.
He's gone.
Oh, man.
What if he comes back?
Yeah. It would have another major villain. Okay. Well, we're friends. We're good.
We can't go outside.
She didn't fuck up. Ben would have totally fucked up in that situation. RIP Ben.
Sarah. They told me about Pete. You know where he is, right? Come on, let's go.
A man was here.
What?
Ben,
what did she say?
Pete is dead, son.
Someone came to the cabin.
What?
Clementine talked to him.
And you just opened the door for him?
Calm down, Rebecca.
What was
calm
I supposed
down?
To do? He was coming either way.
You calm down.
I didn't open
I didn't
the door.
Open the door. He just came in. She's telling the truth.
Did he say his name? Did he say what his name was?
Maybe it wasn't him.
I don't remember. I didn't ask his name.
Why do you care so much?
Pretty
Excuse
much.
Excuse me?
Look, Clem, just tell us what he looked like.
Pretty
what was
much.
He wearing?
He had a mustache.
Did he sound
different?
His voice was gravelly.
Like how?
I don't know.
He was just like deep, very deep voice.
Scratchy. He talked about you, Dad.
Yeah.
You're not gonna hurt anyone, are you?
Of course he won't, Sarah. Your dad's the nicest man I know, which is why he's not gonna do anything crazy.
That's pretty much why they're not telling her anything, because she has like very deep anxiety issues.
You know these are bad people, sweetie. They will do or say anything to hurt us.
All right, what do you think? Did it seem like he'd be coming back?
He saw a picture of me.
A picture? What were you doing taking pictures?
Carlos.
What?
It was Sarah's idea. I took the picture. You told me to distract her.
I took the picture. It's my fault. No, I asked her to. It's my fault.
Nah, it's my fault. I'm just keeping it real, fam. Keeping it mad real.
He was scouting. We got lucky. He wasn't expecting to find us. Clementine must have surprised him. She hadn't been there.
Hey, I'm the hero, bitches.
He was too smart.
I'm the hero.
Around, but he'll be back with the rest. We don't have much time.
He's right. Everyone pack up.
What, bitch? Talk.
Wait.
Both of y'all talking shit.
We have to.
What does he want? Where are we going?
With more
Why did he?
But it's gonna be okay.
What does he
Just
want?
Go get your things.
What does he want?
To bring us back. Clem. I don't know what he told you, but William Carver is a dangerous man.
Oh, that's his name,
he's
William
the
Carver?
He's the leader of a camp not far from here, and he's very smart. We were lucky to escape. Look, I'm sorry to involve you, but now that he's seen you, you'll be safer with us.
Pretty much. I got
you
no one
to
else
leave.
To go to. Ah, this fucking sucks, man.
We have to find Pete. We'll get him on the way out, Nick.
Pete is dead, yo.
You know where he was, right?
Yeah.
All right. Everybody grab your stuff. Let's hit the road.
Can I just tell him he's dead, man? Like, oh, shit. Why did I... Why can I not tell him?
Yeah, just a little ways.
Why can't I tell him he's dead?
Sorry if I gave you some shit back there. I'm just a little on edge. It's just a tough time right now with the pregnancy and all. You and
I can handle it.
Probably relate.
It's okay.
If it's not you I'm yelling at lately, it's Alvin. And then I'm in real trouble.
I always got, you know, turn you to cheat shit.
Ugh. I felt the same way when I
hate it, man, but I do it in real life all the time.
And I always thought he didn't know a damn thing. I know you did your best back there. You know, none of us would make it on our own. Sometimes it's hard knowing just how dependent I am on everyone. I'm not used to that. I'm not comfortable with that.
Yes, that's actually kind of relatable.
Guess I need to work on my patience. Alvin and I still don't know what to call her. Or him, if that man gets his wish. God help me.
She swerved the fuck out of that. Clem? She said, I'm not listening to this anymore. Jesus Christ. Oh, wait. That reminded me of the thing that happened at the beginning. That's why she was like, nope. Because she did that at the beginning of the game. That's why. Because remember with Krista and Omid.
That's where we were.
He had a personal point with her. And now it's his uncle, right? Now it's his actual dad.
He's not in here.
This was the last place I saw him.
Yeah.
Maybe he's around here somewhere.
He's dead, man. He was bitten.
Keep your eyes open.
What do you motherfuckers need? And he didn't even decide to cut his limb off. That's what Lee did, and he probably died from either the bite or just blood loss. Either one of those shits. Okay, there's the blood track right there. Did he crush his own skull or something?
Anyone see him?
There's a zombie right there, I need to watch after.
Pete,
homie. Oh, God. He shot himself in the head, didn't he? No, he didn't have a gun. So, yeah.
Oh, my God. What happened? What the hell happened?
He's been shot.
He shot himself?
He didn't have a gun.
Oh, someone shot him.
Who did this?
That's son crazy.
Of a bitch.
We need to go.
That is gone. Interesting.
Nick, he's gone. We gotta get moving.
How? I don't know what to say, man. Like, what do I tell Nick? Like, what do I tell him to make him feel better? I remember someone told me I should have stole the watch, and I would have gave it to Nick, but that's me stealing a watch. Like, either way, like, it's gonna be fucked up. Like, yeah, you made me feel better, but where'd you get this watch? Like, you know what I mean? Like, I don't know.
Tell me how it happened.
He wanted to see you. He was bitten.
The last thing he said was he wanted to say goodbye to you.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Did that make him feel bad? Like, or worse? Like, I thought it was like, you know, give him a little comfort. No, it made him feel even worse.
I'm worried about that kid. Keep an eye on him for me, would you?
Yeah, I'll do that.
Sure, you still want to come with us?
Look, hey, I'm...
I know.
I have to look for Krista. I don't have anywhere else to go.
And he promises it won't get rougher.
I'm with Luke, bruh.
Yeah, I'm with you guys.
And we are glad to have you.
Not everyone is.
Well,
I got beef with people. I got enemies. I got a lot of enemies. Trying to drain me of this energy.
We should be able to lose them up there.
5 days?
It's gonna be okay, Beck.
We have to keep moving now. It's our only choice.
Oh, shit. That girl was freaking out. Did you see that shit? And he is just walking very sadly. 5 days later. Can I pause right here? Okay. So, we're going to end that for this first part of episode 2. I hope you guys enjoyed watching me play this. Also, make sure to share this video with friends, family members, etc., etc. I want my channel to grow. I know a lot of fans want your YouTube channels to stay small so they can stay, you know, pure. You know, you want to save your YouTuber. But hey, I want to get bigger, man. So yeah, on the road to 10K. And yeah, so if you like the video, man, like the video. Son to y'all, peace. Love you all.
Hey, hit records on my demo. Did y'all boys not get the memo? I do not stay at the Intercontinental. And anything I got is not a rental. I own that motherfucker, figured out this shit is simple. My stock is going up like a crescendo. A bunch of handshakes from the fakes. I told y'all.
Cause man, this shit is not enough.